Bloomfield Hills, or either West Bloomfield, Michigan, one of the suburban areas. They both right there together. I can't afford to live in either one, so. Type of houses go for, but they're probably a lot cheaper than in most places in the country.
thought that that was real. Like, just watching it myself, maybe just going through the industry and that stuff, you could kind of see that the opening segment
was kind of real.
I mean, she really was up there.
Yeah,
but she was on a platform when she eventually descended down. But, like, the whole opening segment was taped. I mean, do you really think the stars and stripes were in the sky? You know, I mean, with the background.
Well, look at Facebook and what people believe.
So you mentioned Dan Quinn want to jump off a roof, too. I mean, certainly, you blow a 25-point lead and the biggest comeback in Super Bowl history for the Patriots. If you're Dan Quinn, you're certainly upset. Second time in the last 3 years, he's personally lost to the Patriots. Of course, he was on Seattle as a defensive coordinator when they fell to New England and they got the reception at the one-yard line. But the Ravens have come out. Last night's game certainly did very well. It wasn't the highest-rated Super Bowl of all time, but it did register a 48.8 overnight rating. That's down slightly from last year's 49, and that's also down from the 49.7 rating from 2 years ago with the pass to the Seahawks. Patriots quarterback and game MVP Tom Brady did meet with the media today, admitted it's an honor to be presented with the Lombardi Trophy from Commissioner Roger Goodell, and he's excited to take the trophy home to his kids. He also said, though, someone took his uniform.
My jersey, yeah, I put it in my bag, and then I came out, and it wasn't there anymore, so it's unfortunate, because that's a nice piece of memorabilia, so if it shows up on eBay somewhere, someone let me know, try to track that down.
Now, one report came out